Puno sa kilig o pagtulunan. Kining bagong afternoon miniseries ang Stories from the Heart Loving Miss Bridget. Busa, to tell us more about it, let's all welcome Mr. Polo Ravales. Maayong buntag, maupay nga aga, Polo, at welcome sa GMA Regional TV Live.
Maayong buntag sa inyong tanan. Hello. It's good to be here. Kamusta po yung lahat dyan?
Mabuti naman kami, and thank you for doing this interview this morning, Polo.
You're welcome, of course.
Polo, we'd like to know, what keeps you busy kung wala kang mga tapings o kapag day off mo?
Well, I keep myself busy by like working out, just by, you know, do walking dito sa village namin. Kasi I don't really go out eh. So, syempre, delikado dahil maraming cases, di ba?
Yes.
So, yun. And meron din kami ditong alagang dogs. So, kahit medyo papano, nagiging busy kami ng fiancé ko. Plus, mas magiging busy kami dahil alubas yung baby boy ko.
Congratulations sa inyong dalawa, sa new bundle of joy nyo, your baby boy na si Yatrick Paul. Kayo, yes. Ikaw, Polo, how did your new baby change you?
Parang nung lumabas siya, parang nagising ka ulit, parang ganun. Parang may new reality. Parang ganun. So, I'm looking forward to it, to be a dad. And now I'm enjoying itong fatherhood.
We're very happy for you and your family, Polo. And of course, exciting times ahead talaga for you and your family. This time naman, Polo, we will play a short game this morning. So we call this game Name 3. So magtatanong ako sa'yo ng mga questions, and all you have to do is name 3 things that first come up in your mind. Within 1 minute lang ito lahat. So ayan. Okay. All right, Polo! 1 minute on the screen starts now. First one, name 3 best breakfast food para sa'yo.
Tapsilog, bangusilog, at saka omelette.
Ayan, next. Name 3 things that you like about Pauline.
Caring, loving, and strong.
And last one, name 3 most memorable moments when you were in school.
Memorable nung napupiyata ako. Napupa ko, tapos napagalita sa school and nag-cutting glasses. First time.
Wow, grabe. Ayan, pasok in 1 minute. Thank you for joining that game, Polo, ha. Marami kaming natutunan about you. And talking about your experiences when you were still in school, may bago kang romantic miniseries na pagbibidahan itong Stories from the Heart Loving Miss Bridget. Ano yung magiging papel mo dito sa buhay nila Marcos at Miss Bridget?
Yeah, ako yung I'm gonna be playing the role of yung ex-husband ni Beauty, ni Bridget. Na sobrang bad. Iniwan ko si Beauty sa story eh.
And of course, ano yung mga aral na matutunan ng mga viewers natin by watching Loving Miss Bridget?
Of course, yung like pag nagmahal ka kasi minsan talagang hindi mo na iisipin ng age eh. Di ba? Pag as long as you're happy together, as long as you inspire each other, okay man. And hindi mo na dapat pansinin yung mga sinasabi ng mga ibang tao.
Thank you for that, Polo. Kaya naman, please invite all our Kapuso viewers dito sa Cebu at sa buong Central and Eastern Visayas to watch Loving Miss Bridget every afternoon.
Sana po supportahan ninyo yung show namin, and for sure, kikiligin kayo sa Loving Miss Bridget. Maraming salamat, and sa lahat ng mga Kapuso, always keep safe.
At daghang salamat din sa iyo, Polo, for joining us
Thank
this
you.
Morning. Congratulations once again.
Thank you, Sachiel. Thank you so much. At maraming maraming salamat sa lahat. Thank you.